How long?
We stay out there, depending on the temperature outside, for probably 15 minutes.
Okay.
It took a while for her to start walking. The first week she was home, I couldn't get her to walk hardly at all. You're doing good, Cal.
She's doing great.
You're gonna come right out of that tank pretty soon.
What a good girl. Who put this will bite on your chart? Please.
You're a good girl. You gotta keep walking.
Keep going.
How long does she do it?
Well, it depends. I usually try and gauge based on what activity level she's doing at home. Right now you say she's probably walking 15 minutes. So I might try and
get her. That's a couple times a day.
I might try and get her to do 15 today. Obviously, this is a lot harder than walking on land. The beauty of the water is that, you know, it supports about 60% of her body weight, so she's only putting 40% pressure on that joint. But the energy it takes to break the plane of the water forward and back is, you've walked in water, put it up to your chest, and walk consistently for 20 minutes. It's a lot of